Game engines are not really libraries. They're more properly classified as frameworks. And frameworks have this important concept of inversion of control. When you're using libraries, you've got your code that is doing most of the work. However, you have a couple of places where you're going to need some help. So you plug in a couple different libraries, your code's running along, you call into one of the libraries for help with something specific, like drawing or playing a sound, and then your code resumes control and keeps doing what it's doing. On the other hand, when you're using a framework, the framework is doing most of the work, and then has one particular place where you insert your code. So the framework is going along, allocating resources, determining when things get called, and then eventually when it's time for your application-specific logic, the framework calls into your code to do something, and then your code returns control back to the framework. This is called inversion of control, or more colloquially, the Hollywood principle.
Fantastic audition, kid. You're a real talent, you're gonna be a star. So, I'll call you when we got a role. No, you don't call us. We call you.
For instance, the game engine handles stuff like starting up the app, setting up a place to draw, allocating various resources, and then only when it's finally time to draw a frame of the game, then it calls your code to provide the game-specific logic needed to draw that frame. When you're done drawing, you return control back to the framework.